There's no question, everyone who's listening, that it's time for us to go to Eretz Yisrael. If you didn't think it was time till now, there's nothing to talk about. This is not happening in Eretz Yisrael. It's not. Not rioting, not, you know, if they riot, the Israelis do what they got to do. Very different, the anti-Semitism, the liberalism, the atheism, is not on this level at all. And I said this, and it came down, and I didn't, and they're like, Rabbi Wallerstein, you didn't move. And Rav Chaim Kanievsky's been saying this for the last 2 years, and Abraham Twersky said to move, and he moved. And it says that in the times of Mashiach, there's going to be many warnings to get up and move. So I said, okay, let's go. But at the same point, I'm like everyone else, and I'm like, my family is here, my grandchildren are here, they don't speak Hebrew. To take them to Eretz Yisrael, they're not going to know what's flying. My business is here, my friends are here, my organization, the ranch and the Ornava and Ateres Nava is here. You expect me just to pick up and go? And the answer is yes. This is what happened in the Holocaust, when Kristallnacht, when they had these riots and they burnt down shuls. And I've spoken to many Holocaust survivors, and they said, I said, why didn't you run? Why didn't you leave? They burnt down the shuls. And they said, the government, it's going to pass. He's a fascist. He's a Meshuggah. Hitler, he's a Meshuggah. They're going to throw him out of government. The politics are going to change. And my factory is here, and my family is here, and my panosa is here. And they didn't leave. So they're saying, they said the same thing I'm saying. So I know it's very hard, and you're going to say, Rabbi Wallerstein, are you going? Moshe wants to know, Rabbi, Rabbi, you're giving Musa, are you going? Not right now, but do I know I should be going? 100%. I don't have what it takes, but I'm going to work on myself. I don't, 100%. Because this is right now, and America had the worst virus. New York, liberal New York and liberal LA had the worst virus. Liberal New York and liberal LA are having the worst vandalism and riots, and this is where we live. Hello, everybody. And you're all saying, okay, so if you move, we'll move. That's not fair, buddy. I got that today. Rabbi, lead us to the promised land. Yeah. All of us, we all need to get out of here. It's not for us anymore, everybody. It's just not for us. It's just, we don't belong here. It's not for us physically. It's not for us mentally. It's not for us emotionally. Hashem took away a lot of the money that was keeping us here. The education that was keeping us here. You want to Zoom? You're not sure, so Zoom. Zoom to your Abayim in America. Zoom. You want to Zoom? You can Zoom. You don't have to be, you know, you can speak the language. You can speak Zoom English, all you want. Hi, Hashem, help us. I should have the kayach to lead you. But it's written in all the Svarim. This is what's going to happen. And whoever's stuck in Gullus when Mashiach comes, some of us are not going to even make it to Eretz Yisrael, and it's not, it's the best place. It says very clearly the best place is Eretz Yisrael.